Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Elden Ring.
देखता तो हूँ पहले कि क्या होता है, लेकिन नहीं पहले देखता हूँ होगा कि नहीं होगा वो तो बाद में आता है। One thing.
My loyal blade and champion of the festival.
I already know.
Both your deeds will ever be praised in song.
Radahn is the main
vassal
again.
The vow will be honored.
Again, like...
And my lord brother's soul will return. So that he may be my consort.
नेक्स्ट टाइम में वो दूसरा वाला लूंगा फिर जो मैंने तो कुछ यूज़ ही नहीं किया यार, ना गोल्डन वाओ ना स्टैंडर्ड ना कुछ, फिर भी एक बार और ट्राई करूँगा। ठीक है यहाँ से आपका मुझे कोई दुख नहीं है, आई एम ऑनली लेवल 43। ओके सो आई हैव टेकन दिस मिकेलस ग्रेट रून।
Thank you.
फर्स्ट स्टेज पहुंच गया, सेकंड स्टेज का देखा ही नहीं वीडियो, इसीलिए मैंने काट दिया। अच्छा इसको लेके भी भाई प्रॉब्लम है, इसको लेके भी प्रॉब्लम है। मरूंगा तो यहाँ से देगा ना एटलीस्ट, वो 3 लाख भूल गया मैं। सारा डेक पता चल रहा है भाई, इसका हाफ हेल्थ भी नहीं हुआ, मेरा 4 बचा हुआ था। सो दैट्स हाउ यू नो दैट दिस बॉस इज ओवरली पावरफुल। आई नीड टू स्टॉप दिस गाय। Yeah, by stomping, I mean literally stomp. Let's try this, okay? pretty bad in the second stage. Sorry, not in the second stage, I mean. इसका हैवी अटैक करना उतना आसान तो है नहीं जितना लगता है.
Thank you.
with this. I will just use a faster sword for this one. Is too fucking slow. Too fucking slow. Blood loss इसी में ज़्यादा है अभी. Okay, फिलहाल के लिए last try. कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, कुछ और फिजिक लेना पड़ेगा या फिर ऐसे कुछ है.
Thank you.
1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Thank you.
this attack looks like undodgeable.
Death.
बहुत हो गया यार, और अच्छा नहीं लग रहा ये गेम, मुझे अच्छा नहीं लग रहा, बहुत हो गया मतलब, बहुत हो गया मतलब सच में बहुत हो गया। So for the last boss fight, I want to use the mimic tear because I haven't used the mimic tear in the whole game and I want to have the whole experience for this game. So let's see how mimic tear attacks Radahn. So I can't do this before. सारे मारा क्या करे, क्या को क्या प्रॉब्लम क्या है भाई, इट्स द होल बेसिक थिंग ऑफ द गेम। आई जस्ट यूज मिमिक बिकॉज टच मेमोरी, डू आई हैव टू टच द मेमोरी? टच करने से पहले इधर क्या है भाई, अरे इधर से तो आया था, उधर क्या है, उधर कुछ होगा ना। सो यूजिंग मिमिक इज वेरी मच ओके मैन, व्हाई वॉन्ट एनीबडी यूज मिमिक जस्ट बिकॉज इट इज लाइक अ समन। I use summon, so what, I use summon as at level 440 450, so what the fuck man, I did use it, so what the fuck, I wanted to have the whole experience. The first remembrance boss we killed like Sorcerer Roger and together we killed already over, so fuck you bitch. अबे इससे नहीं गया क्या, छुट गया यार, इसको जाने में. ओके लेट्स सी द मेमोरी एंड सो देयर इट वाज द लास्ट फकिंग बॉस ऑफ द गेम. Yeah, I used Mimic because, yeah, the boss was really, really hard. I will show you how I faced him alone and then how I defeated him with Mimic tier. No, bitch, you can't be a god. You if will never become a god. Talking to man. Is Radahn still not dead? Oh my god, another DLC.
I'll make the world a gentler place.
Another DLC? Come on, man. And Radahn is fixed for the next one, I think. Circlet of light. What the fuck is this? Mikela's light, the circle was the foundation upon the Mikela's age of compassion would be built. भाई हो गया खत्म. मुझे नहीं लगता कुछ और बचा हुआ है. So I will just get this grace and end the game here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. And don't forget to subscribe, guys. This is it for now. We'll be back with more exciting videos and a different game. So bye, see you soon, have a good day, take care and please subscribe. I know it may be a little bit disappointing for you guys to see me using Mimic tier at the very end, but it's alright. Throw your hidden needle mask, card, trousers. Is there anything else here? So I did not summon Theolier for this fight, so yeah, I think he is also dead. This is hour long video with me over trying to solo this guy. It's a boss who is like basically overpowered. If you have played this game for over at least 6 months, then you would know the difficulty this boss actually offers, because he's not alone. A god is clinging onto him. Yeah, a god is basically clinging onto him. That's just fucking ridiculous, I know. Yeah, but that's that. I think. Is there anything I should go for? I don't know. Okay, so I know the game is over, but we'll go back to this garden of deep purple and we'll get something from Sentrina. You should do this after you complete the game, after you beat Promise from Sutrada. So you can see this is a legendary item here. Sentrina's Blossom. So what the hell is this? Okay, this is single water lily. Slightly boost max FP. Okay, despite the velvety purple hue, the purple flower is no way poisonous. It merely blooms in चलो पहली बार सुन रहा हूँ ऑडियो. चलो सो दिस इज लाइक द एंड ऑफ द गेम, सॉरी द एंड ऑफ द डीएलसी आई वुड से. सो आई यूज दिस, लेट मी शो यू माय वेपन सेट दैट आई यूज्ड. या डोंट लुक एट माय कैरेक्टर मैन, डोंट जज माय लेवल हियर. I am a noob. Yes. I only upgraded arcane to use blood weapons, blood loss weapons. Other than that, I use the reverse of blood and this crucible armor set with this golden blade to boost holy damage negation. This medallion to boost my stamina, boost my skills of attack, attack power skills, and stamina recovery. I did not use this. I only got charmed once. I did not get caught twice. I used this Viridian Hidden Tear and Cerulean Hidden Tear for all FP consumption and all stamina consumption temporarily. And I used all 14 Crimson Tears flasks. Also used Commander Standard, and for spells I used Golden Vow and Flame Grant Me Strength. So this is it, guys. I'm gonna end the video and uninstall the game permanently. Yes, it took quite a journey, like 40 days I think. Yeah, I started the base game 40 days, not 40 days, it's more than 40 days. Oh shit, about it's like almost 2.5 months, not 40 days, almost 85 days, so almost 3 months I would say. So I grinded 120 levels just to defeat Melania, and I still think that Melania is harder than promised consort Radahn. But if Radahn was like fighting alone, then it would be easy. It would have been like a very easy fight, but Melania's brother interfered and stuck with him and also gave us trouble, a whole lot of trouble. I think you guys may judge me, because I completed the whole game without summons, and at the last boss I just used Mimic Tear. But don't worry, I just used Mimic Tear to have the whole experience, because I did not use any kind of spirit as summons the whole game. I summoned like Sorcerer Roger in my first boss fight in the Godric the Grafted, I think that boss was the first guy. Yeah. After that I just tried to solo every boss, and I did, until I met promised consort Radahn, who gave me a lot of trouble. And then I decided to use Mimic Tear, because I also wanted to have the experience of how Spirit Ash can like hold on to a big boss and also dual damage. I would say triple damage, because the damage percentage Radahn inflicts on you is like 200 times or 300 times lower to what Mikaela adds with Radahn's power and gives you trouble. Like, it's nothing. You are dead before you can even think. So yeah, a lot of hardships later, and yeah, I finally completed the game and the DLC in under 90 days. Yeah, I think it's 86 or 87 days I started the game. As because this video will be uploaded like way later, like after 15 days from now on. So today is like 8th November, and this video will be uploaded 22nd or 23rd November, I don't know, maybe after 28th November. So more than 100
days, I would say. साला आखिरी तक डिस्टर्ब करता है मार्टर. So thank you guys again for supporting me and being there with me throughout the game, and see you soon with a new game. I'll be starting from tomorrow. So I'll be uploading like 3 videos per day, or I will switch with the other game, that is Atlas Fallen Siege of Sand. Oh, sorry. Yeah. So yeah. Bye. See you soon. Have a good day. Take care. And don't forget to subscribe, guys. Bye.